Hi, I'm Oren Loren, CEO of Bank to Binary, and I'm here to teach you how to trade binary options. So let's get started. The first thing that we need to start off with is, what are binary options? Binary options are the easiest and most objective way of turning your financial decisions into substantial profits. Let's take a dive into the site and see exactly what our options are. As we go into the website, this is our homepage. The first thing that you notice on the top left will be the live chat. Right here, I can chat with agents 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and receive answers to every single question I might have. The second thing that we're going to notice is, if we scroll down just a little bit, is Bank to Binary's new video center. Here, I can actually see training videos and take a look at the market and see how to trade the market even before I deposit any funds. The third most important thing that we're going to look at is Open Real Account. Once I click this, I can open up a real account and start trading binary options. It's that simple. Now let's talk a little bit more about binary option trading. So how does binary option trading actually work? Binary option trading is very, very simple. For example, if I was watching the news right now and I saw that the euro had entered into a deeper crisis, I would probably estimate that the euro would get weaker against other currencies, for example, the dollar. So I choose my first currency, and I choose the euro against the USD. Now, after I choose the euro after the USD, I have two choices. I can click up if I believe the price will rise above its current level, or I'll click down if I expect the price to fall below its current level. Let's see it in action. This specific option expires in 6 minutes and 5 seconds. If I click up, I expect the euro to go higher than the dollar in 5 minutes and 57 seconds. If I click down, I expect the euro to go below its current level in 5 minutes and 49 seconds. It's that simple. Once I choose the direction that I want, I just enter in the amount. So for this example, we'll use $500. I look at my potential payout, which means that if my prediction was correct, I would receive $875. All that's left is to hit apply. Once hitting apply, my trade is placed, and now I'm in the market. So now you understand how simple it is to trade binary options. Now let's talk a little bit about compliance. Compliance is a must at all investment firms. Compliance is basically anti-money laundering laws that prohibit us from withdrawing funds from your account unless we have all the documentation proving you are the owner of the account. In order to withdraw funds from your Bank to Binary account, what we need is a copy of a valid passport, a color copy of a photo ID front and back with an address, and a color copy of the credit card used to fund the account. The credit card only has to show the last 4 digits on the front of the card and the signature on the back of the card. A color copy of the utility bill of no more than 3 months in your name, showing an address matching the photo ID you provided us.